Donald Trump's challenge to Kamala Harris's cognitive abilities and her willingness to take cognitive tests casts a spotlight on his own perceived competence and capability.
Mr. President, would you consider taking the cognitive test?
I would love to
and make it public.
Well, I've already taken two of them, but I'll do it again.
Mr. President, how do you intend to? I suggested, Harris, that let's take one.
I said, Joe and I will go and take a cognitive test. Now, I'd do it with her, too. I would do it with her also. You know what? She failed her law exam. She didn't pass her law exam, so maybe she wouldn't pass the cognitive test.
Mr. President, are you saying she wouldn't have had? Just to be clear.
I'm just giving you the facts.
Trump's comments underscore the crucial role of competence and quality in leadership. By pointing to Kamala Harris's failure to pass the bar exam, he questions her ability to perform under pressure and meet the high standards expected of leaders. In a world where we deeply value demonstrated success and proven ability, such as excelling in exams or cognitive tests, Trump's remarks resonate with those who prioritize competence and reliability in their leaders.